Days of thick with the sun of Arabia. She surrenders, her voices they gather on the wind, talking, chanting, breathing into her body. She brings in